My dear fellows, on this Independence Day, I've brought a very interesting topic for you, and that is how to draw the flag of our beloved country Pakistan with right ratio. There are two important ratios that you should be considering while drawing a flag. Number one is between length and width, and the second ratio is between green part and the white part. Let's have a look at the ratio between length and width. Now you can see that here, if along the length you have taken three boxes, in other words, you can say that if you have taken the length as 3 meters, then you must take the width as 2 meters. It means that our ratio will be length to width. The ratio is 3 to 2. Now, if we want to make a bigger flag, for example, we multiply this ratio by 2. So we get 3 times 2 is 6, whereas 2 times 2 is 4. It means that if we take the length as 6 meters, so we must take the width as 4 meters. Here we go. Here we have the flag with the length 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 meters. Whereas the width we have is 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 meters. So if you take the length as 6 meters, you must take the width as 4 meters. And you cannot take any other width because this ratio is fixed. Now take another example. For example, if you want to take the length as 9, so you have to multiply the length by 3. Therefore, you will also multiply the width by 3 with the same number. And here we get 9:6. It means if you will take the length as 9 meters, you will take the width as 6 meters. Now coming to our second important ratio, which is between green and white part. Now here you can see, this is a flag and how we have taken the ratio. The green part is 1, 2, 3. So there are total 3 green parts, whereas there is only 1 green part. It means that the ratio between white and green part is 1:3. Oh, what we have got here? This is a very big flag. So let's check that how we can take the ratio of white part to green part. As I told you that the ratio of white part to green part is 1:3. So what we have done in this flag, we have multiplied this ratio by 2. So we have got 2:6. Therefore, we have 2 white parts and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 green parts are here. I hope that you have got how to take the 2 ratios while drawing the flag. If you want to know that how we can draw the crescent and the star of our national flag with the right ratio, you must watch my next video. Please subscribe to my channel and keep watching the interesting videos. For now, Happy Independence Day from Maths with Miss Sumbul.